Hi, I'm Sean from ABNR. There are a variety of systems that can be used for RTLS. We're going to talk through RFID solutions like the ones offered by Zebra Technologies, as well as Wi-Fi and GPS. RTLS is real-time location systems. They're used to automatically identify and track the location of objects or people in real time, usually within a building or other contained area. That tracking is within range of a reader. RFID technologies that can be used with this are passive RFID or RAIN, that's a non-powered tag or label, active RFID tags and labels that do have a power source, ultra wideband, and BLE, Bluetooth Low Energy, which both are also powered. Wi-Fi is another technology that some use. The Wi-Fi is just the facility for allowing computers, smartphones, and other devices to connect to the internet or communicate one with another wirelessly within a particular area using like smartphones, company mobile devices. It's easy to implement and it's inexpensive. Another technology for RTLS tracking is GPS, Global Positioning System, a satellite-based navigation system with worldwide tracking. It works best for off-site tracking in large areas like airports and places where it's difficult to install infrastructure. It's more expensive because it covers more area and often subscriptions are required. If you have any questions about implementing RTLS in your business, give us a call. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.